Ann Ehmann. This dance is called the Elsie Side Slide. I wrote it for my family reunion, and it was for my grandmother's side of the family, and her name was Elsie. So it is the Elsie Side Slide. It's 32 counts, no tags, no restarts, very easy steps. I'm going to turn around and show you how to do the Elsie Side Slide. Starts with a basic to the right, just side together, side touch. Goes right together, right touch and clap. Same thing back to the left. Left together, left touching clap. The next section is the K step. So you step forward on the right diagonal, touch and snap. Step back in place, touch, snap across. Step back on the right diagonal, touch and snap. I snap back on that one. And then step back in place, touch, and then snap across on that one. The third section are walks forward with a little kick and back with a touch. Goes right, left, right, little kick, back, 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 touch. And the last section is heel steps. So you touch your right heel, step together, left heel, step together, turn a quarter, right heel, step together, left heel, step together. And that ends the dance. You start over with your basic to the right. I'm going to turn around and do it all with the counts. Section one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Section two. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Section three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Section four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and start the dance again. That's the Elsie Side Slide. I hope you'll have